This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
Sarah Orne Jewett was a keen observer of people and of the places where they lived. She introduced Maine to readers worldwide. In her short stories, poems, and novels, such as The Country of the Pointed Firs, Jewett shared the local color of her life in Berwick and her coastal travels.
The Maine State Archives, 200 years of statehood.